into the speed reducing, watch the runner, boot for the runner, rotating around the centre axis of the aircraft, and then gravity winning as the action comes plummeting down to the ground, building up speed. The ball over to G, 2, 3, 4 G, coming up into a synchronised loop. Over the top. At the top of the loop. Just adjusting for a little bit of wind up there. You can see the smoke, how the wind is drifting around. Rather than not wind, taking the aircraft away from the display line here. Four-point dissertation roll. Check on the 45 degrees for a half cuban, then roll. 45 degrees downward slope. Putting up into a loop. Now the weight, speed to weight ratio is very different on the model to the extra. It's an awful lot of planning ahead. And looking after energy has got to be planned. As you can see, the model gaining quickly. All right, they pull up. Check. A series of rolls. Up the long, delirious, burning blue. Don't from high flight, jog the Leslie McGee. Down. Back down through your own smoke. The cockpit filling the smoke. Open the DV window. Tumbling out. The weight of the engine bringing the nose of the extra down towards the ground. Accelerates back down. Where's the model behind us? This is the extra 300S. This is a very. Now that model. In meters, it's 2.9 meters in length compared to the extra, which is 6.65. The speed, well, the extra 220 knots is the never exceed speed for the model. It doesn't apply. That's the first time I've seen this display. Extra rolling down straight towards us, coming down to about 200 feet, pulling up. High G, check, pulling into the vertical. One, two, now into tumbling. Odd maneuver to gravity winds eventually. Spinning briefly down. You see how the smoke is breaking away from the top surface of the wing. Hardly any lift there. You can see aerodynamics. Those of you who've been discovering and learning aerodynamics in their HPLs, don't worry, Ollie, I'm not going to ask you how to explain it. You'll realize it's going to be a breakaway on the top surface of the wing. Yeah, easy jet's nothing to do with us. Well, actually, I say we asked them to do a flyby, so I'm going to claim that one, shall we?